as the crazy dudes.
Yeah. She's a good shot.
No.
I wish the explosion would hurt the other person as well.
Yeah.
No such luck.
Music still thinks it's quite tense.
When did you get your first SNES then? You got it after me, didn't you? Or did you have a SNES first?
I think I had a SNES as well when I moved in.
Did you?
Yeah. Because as I was saying earlier, while we were doing these recordings, someone came round. I don't know if they had offered you it or something, but someone was selling Street Fighter 2, and that was literally weeks after you'd moved in. I'd moved in.
Yeah, but I say you moved in after me.
Because the house was still estate, and my mum's like, do you want it? £5.
Yeah.
I didn't realise how big a bargain that was, considering games back then were like nearly £60.
Yeah. Some were 70. £70, man, for a Mega Drive game, that is insane.
Money was a bit different then, but still.
You had less of it. I would have thought.
No.
Minimum wage was lower.
Was it?
Yeah.
Bloody hell.
It's insane.
Good job those days are behind us. That was all Nintendo. Mega Drive games weren't that expensive, were they? They were like £40 tops.
Yeah, but not some of the later ones. VR Racing was £60. £70.
Bloody hell.
Yeah.
Right, do you want to get that shotgun ammo, or are you just going to...
Nah, I'll get it this time. I'll be careful this time.
Good.
That's £70 for it. Oh man, I feel sorry for the people who paid that kind of money. Because when we were younger, we didn't get games on release and stuff, did we? We just picked up games randomly as they came on. Do you remember looking at a magazine and saying, when's this game coming out, and waiting for it?
Yeah.
I don't. We were too young to have the money to sort of do that.
Mm. Well, we didn't have the money. We were too young. They're kind of the better days, because then you're not really hyped up about anything.
Yeah.
I mean, and then you can find out what the good games are.
Plus it's easy to stumble upon better games then.
Yeah.
Because you're just buying them at random. Where am I going now?
What's left? Oh no, you don't want to go left. Oh no, wait, why did you drop off?
Because you told me to.
Oh wait, yeah, drop off again. Sorry. Completely forgot where you were. Right, you want to shimmy across there. I was holding my breath.
Yeah.
Trying to remember what other games I had for the SNES. Didn't have too many, to be honest. Simply because of that price.
Yeah, I got. Well, when I got my SNES, it came with quite a few games, and that was pretty much the most games I ever had. I didn't really buy any.
Didn't carry my NES over to try and drive when I moved next year. I didn't have. I don't know what happened to the NES at that point.
Am I going up or down?
Down. No. Don't think there's anything up. No. Had my Master System. I remember playing the Master System in Raymond's room, actually. And we were going through a cycle of games.
You had a Master System 1, didn't you?
Yeah, I had a Master System. That was our second one after I broke the first one by pouring vinegar into it when I was about 6. Don't know why I did it, but...
Why would you do that?
I was an idiot. It's when just when you're a kid, you want to see what happened.
Yeah, I remember trying to. I took my Master System around Brendan's house hoping he'd fix it for me.
Now you've only got to do all that again.
Oh man!
Ugh, why do you do these things?
I don't know! It's Miles, man.
Yeah, I know, well.
Sorry, people.
If you die
my
at any
fault.
Point during this recording.
Yeah, I'm gonna beat me up.
I'm gonna take over. And then if I die, we're just gonna quit. Just take Tomb Raider off the list as if it was never there.
Right, where are we going?
Up
here.
Oh man!
Sorry, man.
We had a nice little ramble.
Shimmy across there.
Yeah.
Okay. Is that our fault? Should we say fucking slow?
Yeah, I like the.
I feel like I've gone all red and flushed up. I feel like I'll be just been moaned at by a teacher or something. I can't realise it was you. Fuck off.
It wasn't for me, you were still... No, you don't have to go up there. You can run around.
Can I carry
on that way.
I'm scared to walk off.
I know. I'm not surprised. Well, you do just run.
Go that way, and then I run that way. You're like,
stop.
So I'm going down now, aren't I?
Down.
Okay, not actually that way, that far away, was it?
No. Still, it cost us a good minute.
Yeah, it cost us time, but... Ooh.
You get nervous.
Yeah, I'm getting nervous. A lot of the pressure playing with you watching.
I'm not
and
surprised.
The whole world watching on YouTube after.
You're under more pressure afterwards.
Boop, 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 boop.
Oh. Sudden shudder.
Getting scared.
Yeah, drop down. Don't take forever. She looks so smug when she walks. I know where I'm going.
She doesn't.
But most people tend to know where they're going when they're bloody walking.
Being controlled by me.
Ow.
It'd be cool to have this as a job though, wouldn't it?
What? Oh, if we got people were actually getting paid to do
just
this.
Just paid to walk around a thing and shoot dogs and cats.
Oh, actual tomb raider.
Yeah,
being an archaeologist. Yeah.
Seems so sort of like free and like you could like dig a hole for a week and find nothing. You're like, you know what?
To be honest, I'd be quite sick. I don't know why you step forward.
Still got the grant.
Oh god, you've done
you've
it!
You've done
again.
It again, haven't you? Fuck's sake!
Why
was
did
it,
you do
was
that?
It a run?
Yeah, I was telling you at the time.
Oh,
like, why did you walk forward?
Man, you should have said. Fuck.
Ugh, that's almost like that's practically worth dying. You know when you first went to make that jump, we were on about 14 minutes.
You know what I'm going to do?
What?
I'm going to cut these out.
No.
Yes, I am.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
Yes. No.
Yes.
No, I want the world to see this.
You don't. I'm going to cut them out.
You
no,
died
no,
twice.
No.
No, you don't cut them out. Oh, dear.
Yeah, because if I cut them from that point, then, you know, it's fine.
Well, you miss all the good banter.
But I didn't.
You miss
yeah,
half.
There
you
was no
you miss
banter
half
there.
Our rant. Yeah,
yeah
we ranted through the first one, so there.
What did we rant about?
Our childhood gaming memories.
No.
That's not going to change anything. It happened. Get up. Climb up. Stop shivering. See what I have to work with, people. I'll be honest. I moan like a bitch, but this kind doesn't know what's going on in the world.
This is late. Okay, I did stop the work.
No. No. No.
Okay. Okay, we're good. Oh man.
Alright, we can do it. We can do it.
At least I'm gonna remember this bit when I come back to playing it again, which
good.
I probably never will do. You ever think about that? I don't really want to talk about it, just in case I do cut this out. But games you play and you know, well, you don't know at the time, but you've never gone back to play again.
Oh right.
Just never got. You've never like this
Tomb Raider 2 would be in that.
Oh,
oh
my
get
god,
down.
I'm laying down, aren't I?
You've done it 3 times. How can you forget?
That's a good view right there. Bet men sat there for ages. Yeah.
What?
Just stand there.
Just looking at two.
Looking at legs. Two square cheeks.
Now that's what I'm talking about. Loads of mums played this game.
Yeah. Yeah.
I remember once Jordan Cannon brought me around to his house because his mum got stuck on the game.
Yeah.
I was like, I haven't played it for about 3 years. Well, what do you want me to do?
Right, this is it, isn't it? Running jump, right?
Yes.
Right, I'm going to walk first and then take a back jump.
Which is pointless, but yeah. You might as well play it safe.
Yeah.
Wait, do you want to save it
here
and bring an end to this part?
Okay.
So we don't ever have to do that bit again.
Alright.
Thanks for watching, people. See you soon.